Without a doubt, Walt Disney is one of the most phenomenal successes in the world. With just a talent for drawing cartoons and a determination to bring characters to life, Walt Disney reshaped the world's view of entertainment, introduced animation, and built one of the finest and lasting legacies in the entertainment and movie industry. With a company that is over 100 years old, Walt Disney, like most successful persons, didn't start out big. He was a man who simply wanted more from life, and through determination, resilience, and consistency, he had what he wanted. In today's video, let's dig deep into the wisdom of this art phenomenon, Walt Disney. 1. All of our dreams can come true if we have the courage to pursue them. Walt Disney was poor and broke, but he envisioned a time when he would draw for a living and would have land where toys and cartoon characters would be on display and children would come to have fun. He eventually achieved that dream through Disneyland. Dreams do come true. I remember wishing for a long time to become a writer. Not just a writer, but a successful one who makes money from writing. For a long time, I would write and never publish. A time came when I discovered blogging, and since I had gotten used to writing daily, it was easy to start a blog where I published every week unfailingly. Over the years, I have made more money from writing than I have from my other skills. We may not achieve our dreams overnight, just like Walt Disney never did, but we eventually do achieve our dreams if we keep at it. Dreams come true if you don't give up on pursuing them. 2. The way to get started is to quit talking and begin doing. Nobody gets anything done by talking, only by doing. The bulk of the world's failure are people who are full of talks about what they want to do and what they plan to do, and never what they are doing or had already done. If talking was a great way to get things done, millions of talkers all over the world would have succeeded. I know it is good to plan and structure, but a lot of people spend so much time planning, they never really act on what they want to do. Actually, for most people, planning is an excuse for lazily avoiding what they ought to do. If you're serious about achieving your dreams, begin to act on it. 3. It's kind of fun to do the impossible. It always seems impossible until someone gets it done. In my lifetime, I have witnessed too many seemingly impossible inventions being created to ever disbelieve again that something is possible. The simple truth about humans is that whatever our minds can conceive and believe, it can achieve. One of the greatest blessings we received from God is the power of our imagination. It seems our imagination controls everything. Walt Disney imagined Disneyland, and more than 30 years later, it is still a reality. What you can vividly imagine and diligently pursue, you truly can achieve. 4. Disneyland will never be completed. It will continue to grow as long as there is imagination left in the world. Vivid imagination births Disneyland, and as long as the ownership keeps that imagination alive, there will be no end to what they can build. It seems, therefore, that dreams at last are sustained by limitless imagination. The farther we can see, the greater the achievements there are available for us. Thus, our achievements are limited by our imagination. How much we can imagine and are willing to commit to is how much we can achieve. 5. There is more treasure in books than all the pirate loots on Treasure Island. Again, I should emphasize that almost nobody becomes anything worthwhile for a long time without being an ardent reader. In fact, I am yet to see a truly successful person who doesn't have a private library he treasures. Yesterday, someone still saw my library and exclaimed, "What? Who reads all those books?" I do. The reason is simple. How much you earn is determined by how much you know. You're as poor or as rich as you know and the things you know. Truly, there are treasures in books for those who are willing to find them. 6. I only hope that we never lose sight of one thing, that it was all started by a mouse. For years, Walt Disney created cartoon characters and failed. He sucked at the job he did for others, and when he started his own company, he still failed. But one day, while he was on the verge of giving up on a train, he sketched a tiny cartoon character, which he soon named Mickey Mouse. That was how his success started. But let's not forget that practice got him there. What if he hadn't been trying before then? What if he had kept waiting for the perfect inspiration before he drew a thing? What if he had never started anyways, even though he wasn't sure he would succeed? Let's not forget that it all begins with deliberate practice and consistency in practice. Success is a result of doing one thing consistently without giving up. 7. The more you like yourself, the less you're like anyone else, which makes you unique. Until you discover your uniqueness, you'll keep walking in other people's shadows. When you don't own your life, discover your own dreams and pursue them. You will realize that others have their own dreams and they will structure you into their dreams. Nothing is more frustrating than a purposeless, dreamless life. Like yourself enough to spend time alone to find out what your life is made for, what you're unique at, and then start to pursue that. Walt Disney failed at his odd jobs, but whenever he touched drawing cartoons, he soared. Find what your life is made for and stay there. 8. When you're curious, you find lots of interesting things to do. We become obsolete when we stop being curious. In fact, most inventions come from curiosity. Man asking questions about what is and are acceptable and questioning those things to see what can be done better. Most men who are never curious as to how their lives can be better are often beaten by laziness and excuses. There is nothing more destructive than being quickly satisfied with a little success. If Bill Gates, Warren Buffett, Elon Musk and others had stayed content with only what they know, they would have failed a long time ago. Stay curious, stay updated, increase your success. 9. When you believe in a thing, believe in it all the way, implicitly and unquestionable. We never achieve worthwhile things because we're mostly doing so many things at the same time. Check out countless successful people in history and in contemporary times, even Walt Disney. They all succeeded in one thing. They found that one thing they would commit their lives to, and they gave themselves to that thing until all the successes within that thing came to them. You may not succeed overnight doing just one thing, but long-lasting success often comes from focus. What will you be known for? If this video inspired you, like the video. We love you.